I just wanna show you up, build you up. Baby, say the word and I'm pulling up. Cause I'm addicted, cut to your touch. You got me lifted, can't get enough. You did you wrong, girl, I never do that. Even if you're on a call, I never choose that.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. If this is your first time seeing me, my name is Tracy Way. I create beauty lifestyle makeup videos here on YouTube. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. Don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more content. It really helps a sister out and I will really, really, really appreciate it. Today's video is going to be all about this short hair. As you can see, I am feeling it, okay? It's going to be all about the short hair, how I install it, and it's going to be a review at the end. If you are interested in seeing how I install this hair and, you know, get a review on this hair, go ahead and keep on watching this video, and I will see you guys in my next upload.
And I'm telling you, Shadi, I'm different, trust me. Because you see me with the goons, don't mean I want to. Those are my guys, been with them from school. I'm kinda stuck, tell me what do I do? It's either them or you. And I wanna know, are you riding for me like I'm riding for ya? Baby girl, your loving got me in a choke. Cause I don't even wanna be a player no more. If I see I'm trouble, I'm just tryna clear my name. If I say that I'm trouble, tryna show you just what they want. If I say that I'm trouble, I know you don't feel the same. If I say that I'm trouble, you did your dirty, you didn't deserve you, you didn't deserve it. But I'm different, Shawty. I know you heard it before, trust me. Wanna ride for you, till the end. Wanna hold you down, be a man. And I'm telling you, Shawty, I'm different, trust me. And you, it's like the world stops going out with you. I know, I just wanna treat you right, keep you fly, change your life. Let me take your pain away, take away your rainy days, if I say I'm trouble, I'm just tryna clear my day. If I say that I'm trouble, tryna show you what I say. If I say that I'm trouble, I know you don't do the same. If I say that I'm trouble,
they just wanna be like you.
I know we hurt you, you did your dirty. You didn't deserve it, you didn't deserve it. But I'm different, Shawty. I know you heard it before, trust me. Wanna ride for you, till the end. Wanna hold you down, be a man. And I'm telling you, Shawty, I'm different, trust me. Pull up on you anytime you call my phone. Always on my mind, girl, you bust my dome. Take care of you when something's wrong. I will listen to your prayers all night long. And anything you want, girl, for you, I'll do. Make life simple, like two times to find no pimples, no one like you. I tell they get the issue, I chill. Now, cause I'm addicted, cut to your touch. You got me lifted, can't get enough. You did you wrong, girl, I never do that. Even if you're on a call, I never choose that. Don't want no drama, I let you do what you want. With me, you never cry, just let me prove that. If I say I'm trouble, I'm just trying to.
So today's video is all about Dior hair. This is the box that the hair came in. So yeah, let's get right into the hair details. So this hair is from DiorHair.com. This is their pre-pluck lace front pixie cut curly wig natural hairline with baby hair wig. Okay, it's a long title for the wig. So the hair retails for $95. If you are in the UK, it could be a little bit cheaper. So for the US and Canada base, it runs for $95. The hair density is 130% density, so that means that the hair is not that full. However, for a shortcut, this hair is actually really full. The cap size is a medium. The natural hair color is natural black, and the lace space is a 13x4 lace front, and it's a medium brown lace. So yeah, that's all about the hair. Before customization, the hair was giving me grandma vibes. like, you can imagine the hair kind of gives grandma vibes when you first get the hair until you actually, you know, customize the hair. When I first got the hair, I actually bleached the knots. It did come with a natural hairline, but honestly, the natural hairline is a natural hairline, but you still have to go in and pluck the hair. I went ahead and bleached the knots. I did not tint the lace whatsoever. As you can see in the video, I actually just add on like some powder on the lace. I did not have any grassiness whatsoever, so I'm happy about that. As far as the packaging comes, it just came in this packet. It was just the wig. It came with an elastic band. I did not put the elastic band because I really wanted it to lay flat. If you are someone that wants a glueless wig, you can go ahead and insert that elastic band. It came with a wig cap, so if you are someone that likes to do the ball cap method, this would be perfect, because if you really want it to lay flat and you really want it to look like scalp, go ahead and do that ball cap method. The lace is really, really stretchy, and obviously once the lace is stretchy, that means it's going to lay down 10 times flatter. So let's get into shedding. I did not get any shed light. I was very pleased with that. For the sake of this video, I actually washed the hair last night. I did not have shedding, and the shedding that I did get, it was actually from, you know, like plucking and, you know, like trimming the back and stuff like that. That's when I got hair, you know, like falling and stuff like that. It feels like good hair. Once you do your makeup and everything, everything just comes together. And you know, if you are looking for a cute pixie cut, I would recommend going with this hair. It's not that much. You're not paying more than $100. Shipping was super fast. I ordered the hair, I believe, on Monday, and it came by like Thursday. One last thing I want to do add about this hair is you do not have to add heat whatsoever. Once you glue down the frontal, once you use like a wrapping set mousse, baby, you're set to go. You don't need any heat. So that was really a good thing about the hair. Other than that, this hair was amazing. Thank you, Dior Hair, for this package. I really wanted something different, and I'm super pleased with it, honestly. So yeah, this concludes the end of this video. Hope you guys like this review. If you do, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe to this channel for more videos, and I will see you guys in my next upload. Bye.